December 24, 1942, Christmas Eve. What we began at Stalingrad, we were to finish as part of Operation Little Saturn on a remote airfield near the small village of Tatsinskaya. Our assignment was to approach the airfield from the north via the River Don, cutting off and encircling the stranded German forces Hitler had forbidden to retreat. There at Tatsinskaya, we would surprise the airfield, destroying as many aircraft as we could, cutting off the resupplying of Nazis in the Stalingrad pocket. This was an assignment I was going to enjoy. But as we were about to spring our attack, the Germans got word we were there and launched a frantic evacuation. We may have missed yelling surprise, but there was still plenty of party to be had.
Your orders are to take control of the enemy airfield near Tatsinskaya to prevent them from resupplying the 6th Army at Stalingrad. This is a critical mission, comrades. Best of luck.
Raven, this is platoon leader. What is your status? Over.
Platoon leader, Raven here. Our trucks are in position. We need 10 minutes to set up the rockets. Over.
Hold positions until... Stuka! Stuka! Incoming! We have been spotted! Raven, we cannot wait! Get your rockets in position now! We will take care of those bombers!
All units, we're pinned down by an anti-tank crew. We can't get through to the airfield until somebody takes them out.
From the vehicle, dismount.
This building is crawling with Germans. We need to clear it out.
Attention! All remaining units regroup at the train depot! We need more tanks to breach the airfield!
Let's go block some planes!
Thank you.
The fascists have barricaded themselves inside the control tower.
Some intelligence for headquarters.
Look, this will certainly make some heads turn. Let's get back to headquarters.
Nice bonfire you lit up.